Poplar leaf disease is affected by common leaf fungi in forest ecosystems. Greenhouse experiments had already demonstrated that the presence of non-pathogenic fungi can positively or negatively affect fungal plant diseases. Pauzy Busby and colleagues addressed the question whether such effects are relevant in real forest environments. Common leaf fungi were monitored by molecular methods for 10 different wild tree populations. Some of the fungi observed were isolated. Most of these fungi increased or decreased plant disease symptoms in greenhouse experiments. Disease severity in the wild tree populations correlated with the occurrence of several fungi in accordance with their effects from the greenhouse experiment. Statistic analysis of fungal distributions and disease severity revealed further fungal groups with clear positive or negative connections to disease. In conclusion, in forest ecosystems, fungi from the genera Trichoderma and Cladosporium work as antagonists of leaf rust, while other fungi from the genus Cladosporium and fungi from the genus Alternaria may work in favor of disease.